Come down to our Exit of Remembrance. Greater love is no man than this, and a man lay down his life for his friends. You are my friends, you do what I command you. Tonight's friends, we meet here this afternoon to unite through a mighty long way, deliver us for a nation in times of war and danger. And to remember with gratitude the courage and devotion of those who have laid down their lives for sovereign and state. In this act of remembrance, we especially think of those who died in the two world wars and another conflict. Also, assistant brethren of the Royal Ulster Constabulary, the Police Reserve Force, the Ulster Defence Regiment, the British Army, and those in civilian life who have made the supreme sacrifice of our God and country. We also remember the brethren of our great institution who have passed beyond the veil. In their memory, we maintain our silence.